Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Grumman Pilots YouTube channel, directly supporting the Grumman Pilots Association. And we're looking at the stainless steel pads that the felt grease pads that keep, you know, you have grease in them, they keep the water out of the airplane. Now, there's three of them on the airplane. Two of them are this size. One of them, for the outer, is much smaller. And if we lay the larger one over, you can see the difference in diameter. The larger ones encapsulate this brake pad that goes, the felt pad that goes on the backside by your brake disc, because there's a step in the axle that it has to go over. If you put the smaller inner one back here, and then you can get the tire on, but you notice how it cups that. It is now a part that is now three-dimensional instead of being flat. It's no longer planar. So this is a rejected part. It's a Cleveland 153-3 pad. We've replaced it on the airplane, but just make sure that of the three that you have, that you keep them in the right order so they go back together right. On this side, you have a small ring grease pad, which goes in this little cup held in by the retention ring. So we hope you found all this useful and informative. I'd like to thank you for watching Grumman Pilots YouTube channel, and have a good day flying your Grumman.